This is the largest airplane that's flown in World Aerobatic Championships. I'll show you what an airplane built in 1972 will do.